Here, we'll climb up the outside, because the outside is so much cooler. You know, only lame people climb inside the staircase. Oh god. You know, I'm feeling like sprint jumping is going to be like overkill on all these jumps. But then I'll actually do one and I won't make it and I'll be like, oh well, there, it serves me. I probably should have just sprint jumped. Then again, I can't grab the sides of these if I'm pro, since they do have vines. Like this one where I'm pretty sure you have to. Oh, that's close. What the fuck is this going? Okay, it is going somewhere. I'm gonna fall to my doom. Oh, yes, I am. That's why the trees are here, so you don't die. Huh? Oh, because there are vines on the side. I was like, did fall damage get turned off again? Actually, can I climb back up these? No, I know I can't. Come on. Come on, climb. God damn you. See, this would have been a good place to, like, put a break, a checkpoint. Because you could have just put, like, vines up the wall or something so you could have jumped over to, the tree that you're last on. Or the, like, the beginning of that portion. So they'll slow my descent, but they won't. But I can't climb up them. Up! You don't say. Thank you for telling me. Thank God, because I would have thought to go down. I mean, you know, that's always an option. Okay, over these all over again. Oh man, I thought I was going too far. See, it's so easy to just make one little mistake, and then it's like, oh, well, now you gotta do 20 jumps all over again just because you messed up on one of them. Bullshit. Like, this, I'm surprised I didn't mess this one up last time. Oh, due to its very easy double jumping nature that could happen. No! Oh god, that was... See, I was so sure that I didn't make it that I didn't even bother. Yep, we're just going to ignore that. We'll just come back down here. Ouch. Yep, flew right off that one. The powers of the double jump. It'll take a jump that you easily made and send you about twice the distance that you wanted to actually go.
Thanks, game.
Oh god. Yeah, I've stopped being. Oh! What the fuck happened there? Yeah, I don't have. Okay, yep, I don't have fly on. Something's saving my ass, and it probably shouldn't be, but I'm all down for it. If it takes my noob status away, I'm all for it. So, on some of these, apparently, I guess you just don't. You don't even have to jump because the vines will catch you. It's convenient. Oh, I thought I died there. Okay, only three more to go. Don't worry, I will fuck up again.
Oh, yes, yes, I made it.
Thank God. Tired? Yes, I am actually, so I don't mind if I do. I can't believe I made that. I thought I was gonna mess up on like the last jump just to teach me a lesson. This is a checkpoint. I assume so. What is this? Remember to save your items. Oh yeah, yep, now I remember this door. Okay, so I came in from there, so I guess I'm going this way. And there we go. What do you have to say? Your headache reaches a maximum. The lighting of this room suddenly dulls. Yeah. Oh! Okay. I hear lava. Even in darkness, light dawns for those who believe.
Boom.
What's that say over there? I still can't read it. Still can't read it. Okay, I'll just assume at some point I will be able to read that, because there is no luck to that now. Is there anywhere else to go that isn't sound so menacing? In the light shall we see in thy light shall we see light. Yeah, that clearly makes sense. That worries me right there. That looks like something that's not going to be fun. Especially judging by the noise. Oh. Stupid ladders. I hate ladders. They're always against me. Oh, great. Water and lava can make bridges. Restart only if lava and water won't come out. You may not even restart only if lava and water comes out. You may not even use it. Restart. Oh god. Confused on what's going on. But sure, why not? Okay. Ah, more lava above me. Lava bloody everywhere. Oh god. See, I don't like the sound of trapdoors opening when I know that there's lava right above my head. Kind of gives me that feeling that, oh god, we're all about to die. That sinking, everyone's about to die feeling. Okay, but what do I need the bridge for? Are you fucking... No, screw that. Ow. What is up here? Oh, come on. Thank you. Okay, so what can I see up here now? Not much. Has that always been there? Yeah, I'll go with it. So it says try and make a bridge. The issue is I don't know where I need the bridge. Like, does this water open up over here? Like, is lava about to fall or something? Oh no. Whoa. Okay, so there's lava. That got me a whole shit ton of nowhere. And now I can't even get anywhere now. Great. Let's attempt not to die then. Oh god, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Thank god for peaceful, apparently. Come on. Turn off. Turn off. Damn it, not this way. It's right here. There we go. Okay, so I guess turn that off. There we go. Made it. Your headache disappears when you make that bridge. This open. Oh, okay. Oh, cut. No. Thank you. Thank you very much. I'll just be going back up now. Yeah, I don't work much with cobblestone and water together. Holy shit. I should have just died there. Yeah. Wait, so is there a way back down if I was to go get that? Or way back up, I mean? Fuck. Oh, never mind. Never mind. All is well in the kingdom. I'm gonna trust that he gave us just enough ladders. Nope, extra ladder. Ha ha! Cheating shall be had if necessary. I wonder what that meant by bridges. It made a cobblestone bridge to get to the next room. What do you mean by bridge? Yeah, fuck it, whatever. I mean, it's not like I'm on peaceful, so lava barely hurts me. Fuck it! Can this turn off? Like, come on. Fuck it. Sure, what's over here? That's a thing. And over here. Oh! Dark voice, I offer you life. Can't see what's over there. But oh, God. No thanks. I'm good on not dying. I thank you, though. Yeah, gonna choose not to die there. I don't see what the purpose of that would have been, but thanks, jerk. Hey, let's purposely just kill him if he gets inquisitive and checks around. Are you fucking kidding me? Sometimes it gets stuck. Oh my word. I did not think that was possible. I'm feeling pretty good now. Diamond gate. What do you know? It is a diamond gate. I never would have guessed. Yeah, let's get away from pissing crazy town. Come on. Come on, faster. You start hallucinating in the darkest. Set brightness to moody. See, I would do that, but then it's going to be literally... It's already pretty dark in this game, and it's going to be literally impossible for anyone to see. Okay, that was easy. Anything else back here? Yeah, that leads a whole shit ton of nowhere. And this leads, okay. That's just about the easiest maze that has ever existed. Oh, 1 second. Oh, there we go. What does that say? Oh God. I have to take a break in a second here. Gold gate. No, yeah, here. I'll be right back. Okay, now where were we? I feel like we were pushing this button. Still with lava over our heads. Okay. Okay, so now we can go back. That's good. That's always a good thing to be capable of doing. Now, what is over here then? Okay, not going that way. Not getting up there. You realize this is some sort of stairs. Okay, those are some sort of stairs. Dark voices, you'll never repair the bridge. Or will I? Okay, this is just an empty room. Stairs! Yay! Staircase repair. Duh. Okay. Or switch that and hit that. Yes, just barely. Silly stone buttons and how hidey they are.